God damn it, what the fuck?
Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you, I'm sorry. I thought you were dead. Hey, you're the first to... You okay? I'm Gabriel. Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. You know, I've been hiking all morning. Do you mind if I stop for a little bit of a break?
Okay.
Okay.
You work for the park?
It's a volunteer position, so to speak.
Doing what? Checking on people camping?
Camping? I'm sorry. I'm not here to judge you. I won't tell anyone I saw you here.
You look for bodies.
I look for people.
Fun.
Pretty nice day, isn't it?
Yeah. What's that?
A ribbon. Sometimes when people come here, they're still not sure, undecided. Just in case they change their minds, they leave a ribbon so they don't get lost. Helps them find their way back.
You stole someone's ribbon, that's really shitty.
No. I used to cook a lot. These last couple of years, I've regressed to a diet of hot dogs and canned soup. But I still make these as snacks.
Pretty good. Much sweeter than it looks. Honey?
Agave.
What the fuck's agave?
It's a Mexican plant.
Oh. Tequila. Why don't you cook anymore?
Not so fun cooking for one. People sometimes leave these to lead them back out. Just in case. This one belonged to my wife.
It's beautiful. I didn't bring any ribbon.
So what happens to the bodies when you find them?
Well, when I find them, I'll check for ID. I note down everything I can. I pass on the information to the authorities. They take care of the body.
And contact the next of kin. Must be someone who wouldn't want you to be here. Yes. Why are you here? Are you sick? No. Suffering is suffering. What's your name?
Fred.
Fred. Well, Fred, I am sorry for what you're going through. I might not understand it, but I am sorry.
I'm gonna be back here tomorrow morning.
If you should decide to end your story from one human being to another, I love you.
But if you're still here, I will have the best tofu scramble and roasted potatoes you've ever fucking tasted.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, Fred. Thank you.